I challenge record companies to show me evidence of a single penny they've lost due to Napster. Dave Rowntree.